Hello, and welcome to the ScreenCloud Zoho Customers App Guide. In this video tutorial, you will learn how to add your Zoho CRM to your ScreenCloud account and to show your customers up on a screen in a visual way. To start off with, we're going to log in to our ScreenCloud account. So I'm just going to put my details in here. Then I'm going to go to the App Store and scroll down until I see the Zoho Customers App. And after I've selected it, I then need to add this app. After we've done that, we need to log in to our Zoho CRM account that we're going to use. Now make sure that the Zoho CRM account that you're going to use does have customers added to it, because if not, it won't work. So I'm just going to add in my details in here, wait for that all to be approved. Then the next step is to add an interval. This will be the time that it transitions on the screen. At the moment, we default to 10 seconds. I'm going to keep it at that. We then have an option to choose on the theme. So at the moment, you can have a default theme, light, dark, or custom one. The custom one will be able to match your brand colors, but at the moment, I'm happy with the default one right now. So then I'm going to go select, add this app, give that app a name. Then all that's left to do is to get this instance of the app added to your screen as you would normally do. Once this is done, you will now see your customers displayed on your screen. As an organization, you can learn more about your customers and understand them and their needs. We believe that having this app running on your screens for a week, it will change the way you talk about your customers. That's this tutorial finished. Before we end, I just want to say a big thank you for watching this tutorial. We hope that it helps you along the way. If you need any more help, please feel free to check out our knowledge base or get in touch with our support teams by emailing support@screen.cloud.